So. Cabin's trying to lock. The bronze there. It's gonna bounce. It's a hyena again. It was another hyena, guys. No wonder that one shot up. Cab's gone. Nice hyena leopard interaction here. There's two of them, two big hyenas coming through. These are different hyenas than the ones we saw earlier. Shows you how the mood can change in this place in a couple of seconds. I wonder where that cub went to. The drainage line already halfway up a tree. Got it. And we're looking at a distance there already, just those few seconds of probably 100 meters climbing up a tree. I think they're used to that old lady that was coming around here. These guys look like the real deal. Guys, that's the thing about the bush. Anything can change at any minute. One minute everything was placid, peaceful, and then these dudes showed up here. Okay, you can just see the leopard up in the tree now. If we drop guard for 1 minute, this cub would be gone. Even potentially the female. completely different hyenas from the ones earlier. It's just showing you where that cub is now, sitting a good couple of hundred meters away. Fork of a tree. I dig hyenas. It's had big ears for good sense of hearing, and then huge nostrils for the sense of smell. Ed. Far out in the bush, danger's never very far. Ah, there's another one. It's part of the same clan, Helen.
Yeah.
There comes a female with the... They are hyenas belong to clan systems. So I think she's called in reinforcements now. Don't be fooled, guys. Hyenas scavenge a lot, but they hunt. Probably 60% more than they actually scavenge. Probably more than lions do. Lions also scavenge on a lot. Now hyenas are beautiful too.